What even is that? Check your front door. The hell is that thing? What on earth is this supposed to be? I mean, it looks like a piece of shit with eyes, but it can't be, surely. Shit with eyes. Well, that one there kind of looks like it. Emoji. Wait a second. Pile of shit emoji. Oh god. People are usually pretty good at suggesting completely idiotic ideas for videos that I would never realistically make, because they're usually really dumb. But when I saw this suggestion from Rot Dismay, I was like, huh. Yeah, I do hate those fucking things. I'll make that video. Thanks for the suggestion. So what's an emoji, my uninformed little shitlets? Well, if you didn't know because you live under a rock, or have a life outside of your mobile phone, emojis are a cute and fun way of representing and expressing emotion in a little tiny picture for when you're communicating over electronic means, like for funny random texts, or condescending remarks from massive YouTube celebrities on Twitter. For example, if I was to say, fuck you, by itself, it would probably come across as being quite aggressive. But let's try that again with the magic of emojis. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
The possibilities are truly endless. I mean, look at how many there are. They've got classics like face massage, funeral urn, coffin. And who could live without black right pointing triangle with double vertical bar? I don't know about you, but I can think of hundreds of possible uses for these babies. I went for the longest possible time refusing to engage in the cultural phenomena known as emojis. I mean, I barely show any emotion in real life. Why would I do it in text form? It made no sense to me. But as time went on and I noticed really useful emojis like umbrella on ground being added, seeing as I'm the miserable, contemptuous, self-deprecating proto-hipster that I am, I unintentionally started using emojis out of pure irony. Because yes, I'm that guy, I'm so sorry. So now I'm in this weird state where I just sort of use them. Is it even irony anymore? I don't know. Do I care though? No. Not really. Can you honestly blame me for associating emojis with lowest common denominator idiots? Like on this awful emoji website where I was doing my research, there's this feed of tweets from people who have just used an emoji. I sat there looking at this feed for like a good 10 minutes, and there wasn't a single tweet that didn't make me cringe in some way. I mean, how does like a smiling face who's crying a bit add anything to what you're saying? I went ahead and tweeted, I went into a field, went on all fours, and started eating grass like an animal. Someone saw me and was like, lol. Both with and without emojis. This is without any context either. People must think I'm a mental patient or something. But interestingly enough, the tweet with emojis immediately got a lot more attention. Is it because people are naturally drawn to funny faces and bright colors? Or are they just so used to seeing them now that they're just drawn to it? I don't know. The most irritating thing about emojis is that now you have a really easy out when you're in a conversation. Like if someone was really bearing their heart out to you over text or something, then it's just so easy to reply with a dumb face or any number of the goofy emojis that exist. Why even bother using words to convey or describe when funny lol random pics are much more relatable and easy to understand at a glance? This fucking dog thing on Facebook makes me wretch. Someone needs to pay for this. This shitty emoji website also assigns you a random emoji. Let's see what mine is. Light brown person frowning. You just can't make this up. I'm like totally obsessed with this website now, I can't believe it. The irony levels are off the charts. The hilariously overwritten descriptions are my favorite part. Face savoring delicious food. A smiling face with curved eyes and tongue sticking out. This emoji just finished eating something really tasty and is not scared to lick its lips to devour the last remaining morsels of flavor. That was absolutely delicious food. I don't know if this is like an official description or if it's someone just reading into it too much, but that's quite something, I tell you what. I mean, technically, I guess that is why you lick your lips, right?
To devour the last remaining morsels of flavor.
Speaking of lowest common denominators, if we take a look at Smosh's website, we can see a wonderfully written piece about the 10 emojis the royal we wish existed. This article perfectly summarizes everything I despise about how people use the internet. Let it go. I really want to see that, because that's not fucking dead yet. Over it for all those eye roll worthy moments. Like when you see a tiny emoji taking a selfie of itself.
What?
Single ladies. Ha! Nice reference. Selfie emoji. Ugh. Ugly baby. Don't act like you haven't thought it.
Huh?
Taylor Swifted. Ha! Another nice reference, my friend. Have an emoji gold star, you fuck. Angelina Jolie's leg. I want to burn. The day that any of these officially exist is the day I fucking end myself. In 2017, there's gonna be an emoji movie. It's gonna be about the odd one out loser emoji, and there's gonna be a joke about Twitter or Instagram in the trailer. You just wait and see, that's gonna happen, and it's gonna be so shit. There was not a lower hanging fruit Sony Pictures could have gone for. Oh, kids like them emoji things, right? They're quite lol and hip, aren't they? Fuck it, let's make it a movie. This is the part where I'd normally do a summary, but instead I'm just gonna violently kick this imp pillow for a bit. You know, they do say the emoji has horns so which look vengeful, but it is a cute devil emoji, so don't worry. So those are my thoughts on emojis. What do you think? Did you like or dislike the emojis? Did you like or dislike the video? Whatever it is, tell me in the comments below. I know the audio is not perfect yet. I'm still trying to soundproof everything. It literally is just like a sheet and some foam sort of crudely stuck around. I'm working on it. I'm desperately trying to get back to the schedule, but you know, things are happening. So as always, thanks for watching. All comments and idiotic suggestions are very much appreciated. I'll see you next time. Bye.